Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This message very sad for American people, especially whoever they like sports. Kobe Bryant, he was very legend like, and he is a hero like for whoever they like, you know, basketball. And he and his daughter, among 13 people, died in plane crash in California near. So this message came in New York Sunday. Today is Friday, already 5 days passed. But here, everybody shocked. That's why I want to be say life is a short. If you want to be make sure your life, where you are going, your religion is true or not. That's why I want to be give to this message. Life is a short. He was only 41 and his daughter 13 years. Think about how soul snatcher snatch your soul. Everyone, whoever in America, especially African people, they talking in New York Sunday, I didn't care, you know, because life one day is finished, breath is finished, life is delete like Almighty God, he give to couple of days like in this earth, couple of minutes like, couple of seconds like. So my message to understand your life. Health is wealth. I'm a Muslim. I'm practicing my religion since childhood. Now 49 days now in India, they have big procession over there against NRCCA, and they call Shaheen Bagh. Shaheen means falcon, the bird name. The Bagh means, you know, park. Falcon Park, Shaheen Bagh in Delhi. Central in the India. So they're protesting over there 49 days, and you can see over there three guys just like a Hitler, Amit Shah, Narendra Modi and Yogi. So many people die already. So my heart, I don't know how much I take effect like. So my heart, maybe in future, I'm thinking heart attack come in my life. Because since 49 days, I have pain here in my heart. So I put my hand here and I, you know, pray, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then Allah bizik laita tamman al khulu. So every night, every day, in the morning and night, I'm praying non-stop. So 49 days, I saw here, there is no pain like. So this is my real practice life. If you want to be make sure your religion, check your health problems and pray Almighty God give to you direct, you know, healing via with your reciting, chanting, zikr they call Allah bizikla tataman al khuluq for heart, for kashafna anka ghitaka for physical yom hadith for eyes. And if you teeth is pain inside, Surah Fatiha three times. And if your body have, you know, any place, crash or, you know, something itchy like, so use coconut oil. I give to you medicine like coconut oil is best for skin, wherever you have, you know, itchy or anything pain like, you can use coconut oil for your thighs also. So one more I want to be give to my Muslim brothers, because yesterday one young boy, he was in Delhi place and he, you know, fire front of police. So the guy injured, Muslim Hindu guy, he directly opened fire and he said, you want independence, you want freedom, you want to bring here bloodbath like, and he is screaming, yelling, and he tried to kill, but the guy injured, thank God he not die. So that time, if you are Muslim, you have trouble in worldwide. If you have trouble worldwide, recite this Ayatul Kursi they call. So Allah show you your religion is a true like, and he protect you with angels. This practice since my childhood, and only God give to me one very good, you know, prescription like dua. Dua very powerful, and you can see direct God help like, direct God help like. Today, you know, in China, they have big problem. Corona, some virus over there. So they came in America, Chinese guys. I don't know how many states, 2-3 states, they here, get down in America, like California or New York, some other places, like, even in India affect that, coronavirus. America, India, 2-3 guys in America, 2-3 guys in India, long time ago, last week, like. But still people scared with that. Even in America, many Chinese people, they says, we don't have business now. You understand what's going on in this earth? So virus can kill you. And health problem can kill you, cancer, heart attack like. But what we have to be make sure? You have to be make sure Allah is a true, Quran is a true, Prophet Muhammad is a true. This message I am giving since 9 years, and so many people, they don't understand seriously. They don't like life, and they, whatever I give to the, you know, sign, 1,000 sign I show, and my forecast become true also. Still people using bad words for me. You know, they hurting me. I forgive, because Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was in this earth. Many people hurt him. So this is my sunnah. I'm happy, because at least they can realize this guy, he giving, you know, truth, and they don't want to be accept. This is the shaitan evil. So in my life, I remember if I die, because of Amisha, because of Yogi, because of Modi, Narendra Modi. Why? Because they Ghorse, you know, family people. Yesterday was Mahatma Gandhi, Ghorse kill him. The day is that they celebrate in India, and Savarkar, he create problem for Hindu, Muslim and other religions in India, and they want to be divide, Amit Shah, Yogi and Narendra Modi, India, all illiterates. Everybody, you know, take videos and they spread everywhere in the world today. So these three dangerous people, Dajjal like, center I, Allahu Akbar.